What's cracking, YouTube? Welcome back to the Sweaty Potato Meyer RC channel. And today, guys, as you can see, this is another rip video, and we got the 40 back out here at the fairgrounds. And I switched over to the BRP Super Spikes, the standard size, because I want to try this new drive in a style I tried in the last video with the Rooster. I want to see how it, the Punisher and the 40 react to the same kind of driving style. So we're gonna try it out, and I'm gonna put you on my head, and we'll see what it's like. This is a different machine. It doesn't handle the same way. All right, let's roost. Wheels up. Mm-hmm. Thing is hauling the mail, boys. Woo. Yeah. I'm on the side. I was trying to get into. I almost hit that pole. I didn't even see that pole, guys. Holy smokes. Guys, I didn't want to hit myself. I love those roosters. Do dig. Rock it out of the hole, boys. stuff's hitting me. All right, guys, man, that was an amazing rip. Man, the Punisher's running strong. It handles a lot different than the other machine. I think it's probably because it's heavier and everything, so my driving style wasn't quite working with it, but that's okay. Let's see. Oh, my GPS died, so we don't know what we had on the clock. But anyways, it don't matter. We had these smaller tires on anyways. We weren't looking for top speed runs, but I just kind of wanted to see how fast it was anyways. But if everybody liked the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to the channel yet, you might do that, because this is what I do, guys. All fifth scale, gas RC. It runs through my blood, guys. So subscribe to the channel if you like what you see. And don't forget, if there's something on your mind, leave a comment in the comments section, guys. We will see you in the next one.